Welcome back to a new weekly vlog. I'm going away with two horses to do like the open course training with my friend Pauline today, and my mom is coming with, so we're gonna have movies. So since we can't go to shows, as you know, we're doing a lot of training at other places because I have a pretty small outdoor arena at home. My indoor is actually bigger than my outdoor, so usually all year round we do the jumping indoors. But since we can't go to shows, and pretty much all of the good show places now are doing these open course things, where they just build a new course every week and you can go there and ride for an hour and just practice going away and riding at another place. So I'm bringing my two white horses today, and Pauline, that I said is going to be there also. She actually has my horse, Troublemaker, so she's gonna come with him and with her horse. So it's actually quite early in the morning. We just let the horses outside, and the ones that are going with me today are just gonna be outside for like 30 minutes, and then we're gonna leave. So I'm actually in the middle of redoing everything in my tack room. So right now it looks like this. I have my boots over here and my helmets up here and some good old memories. Then we have the saddles. We have two lockers, this one and this one, that is for Elin. I put three new ones up here while my dad helped me. So they are empty. I'm gonna fill them with stuff later. Here I don't know what I'm gonna do with this, and this is like things that going into the new wardrobes, but I think I'm gonna have to buy more of these ones to storage things in, because right now, as you can see, it's a mess a little bit everywhere since we're in the middle of redo everything, but we're gonna make it look really nice and pretty. Just wait and see. And yeah, also I actually cleaned up a little bit in my extra room. Like here we put the rugs up to dry, but I also have some storage in here. So I put the rugs that we don't use for now, I put them back in their bags. So you can easily see like, oh, here we have this and this and this and over here. I try to keep the bags for every rug, so I put the right rug in the right bag, so it's really easy to see like size and what you're looking for when you're gonna dress the horses. But sometimes the bag broke and I just put them in other bags, or we have to throw some rugs away. And here are the bags for the rugs that the horses are wearing this season. So when they switch to like lighter rugs, I wash the rugs, put them back in those bags and put them in the shawl. And here I have like those rugs we use when we shower the horses to let them dry in. So kind of cool, right? Mom is actually, as I speak, packing hay nets for the little truck, and I'm gonna pack horses stuff. So I'm gonna bring bags to fill up with all the goods I'm gonna use for jumping today. It's gonna be so much fun. Sun is shining also, so it's gonna be a pretty great day, I think. so I couldn't actually vlog anything away there because it was storm. It's so windy, so it was no ID. But you can see me ride a little bit. Now we actually made a quick stop at the place where we buy our horse trucks because we need to fix a little bit on the little truck. So we're gonna fix that and then we'll keep on going home. Finally, back home. That took some extra time because we also, after we fixed the truck, as you could see, we had to go and buy food for my grandma because she's old and can go to the store and stuff like that. Now we are back home, but we have pretty much all the stable work left to do. And it's 3-ish in the afternoon, so we're gonna hurry up to fix the stalls because then I also have 3 horses left to ride, so this is gonna be a long, long day, so better hurry. I said, I'm kind of redoing everything in my tack room. Not everything, but I'm organizing a little bit. And this table is horrible. Have you seen anything messier? And it's just clutter and it's so weird. Like, you need the stuff, but where are you gonna put it? So, I got 3 new pairs of these yesterday and I built them last night and also this little thingy thing, so I can walk up and get stuff from above there. So I'm gonna organize everything in those. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do it tonight because it's getting a little bit late and I have to clean the stuff that I had with me while we were away jumping today. So, but I'm really looking forward to fill those little things up with stuff and also get rid of all of this and just put it in the closets. It's gonna be so nice. And all of this stuff, lunching stuff, yeah. I'm so excited to just clean, clean everything up and organize it. It feels like that's my thing I'm doing now when I can't go to shows. I go away, do jumping, I work a lot, and I organize. So maybe, hopefully, next thing I can start to organize my home because that's a mess. But for now, I'm gonna settle with a stable. Yeah, and we also got one of those. I don't know if you can see. So we're gonna hang one up so Elin can hang her boots the way like I did. And that's the plan for